escaping the gravitational pull of Earth, Juno is still held to its trajectory by the Sun's gravity. The Juno spacecraft is carried 50 million miles into space, as far as the orbit of Mars. A burn from the main engine directs Juno back toward Earth for a final encounter with its home planet. Using Earth's gravity for energy, Juno slingshots into space, increasing its speed and receiving the boost it needs to pull away from the Sun and coast all the way to Jupiter.